City of Houston v. Hill, 1987. Ray Hill was an activist for LGBT rights, law enforcement issues, and prison reform. During a protest in Houston, Texas, Hill's friend was confronted by police. Hill began shouting at the police in order to divert their attention from his friend. His shouts were a verbal challenge to the actions of the police. Hill was arrested for violation of a city ordinance making it unlawful for any person to, quote, abuse or interrupt any policeman in the execution of his duty, unquote. After being acquitted in municipal court, Hill filed a lawsuit against the city in federal court that the city ordinance was unconstitutional. Hill argued that it violated his First Amendment right to the freedom of speech. The case went all the way to the U.S. Supreme Court. In an 8-1 decision, the Supreme Court ruled that the city ordinance was unconstitutional. The court stated, quote, "The freedom of individuals verbally to oppose or challenge police action without thereby risking arrest is one of the principal characteristics by which we distinguish a free nation from a police state," unquote.